2 miles in. Feel okay. Back's pretty sore. Legs are tired, but not much more than they were at 10, so just keep on trucking, I guess. Enjoy the views on the trail. Be okay. I think I'm just going a little too hard here. And it's really hot, so I'm just gonna take it a little easier until the next aid station. And it's only a couple miles away, so yeah, that's how it's going so far.
Alright.
Here's Jason.
Fantastic.
We're at a lake. Bear Lake or something.
Do you wanna?
Hey. Well, about 31 miles now. Just got done climbing what felt like at least 1,000 vertical feet. I'm tired. Anyway, cooling off a little bit. It's still pretty warm. My legs cramped up a little bit on the climb, but I'm just about out of water and still 4 miles from the next aid station. Hopefully winter and that both have my headlamp because I wouldn't need it. Anyway, still going good. Feels like after 25 miles my back finally warmed up, so it's feeling less sore. Stomach. Anyway, let's started cramping really bad right out of the aid station. And I didn't start sweating until just now, so I must have been very dehydrated because it's actually cooling out that much. But cramps are starting to go away, so hopefully all that fluid will take. And keep on going with this. Well, here's me. Here's Winter.
Hi.
We are just leaving County Road 6, and they're spacing me.
Kind of. Hi.
Anyway,
the
wrong way. My stomach's feeling a little better, but my legs are hurting from being cramping. And we have till 2 o'clock to get to Finland.